forget about the rest of the record. I don't know about that other stuff. We're going to take this one part and make the hi-hat create rhythms inside of rhythms inside of rhythms. I want to take that bass line and repeat it over and over to create this hypnotic spin. It is a movement. It is a revolution. It's a culture. And we call it house music. That's what it's all about. I was captivated by its stripped down nakedness. And when the hi-hat begins to kick in, I couldn't help just messing with the frequency and whatnot. It is a movement. It is a revolution. It's a culture. And we call it house music.